Hello everyone, this is Super Jamie, Super Mom, and we are doing part 2 of the Shota Challenge, where Super Mom has to pick 4 papers, and
that has the name of the different sodas on it that we did in part 1 of the challenge. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to pick 4 out of the 6. I'm going to put them all in one glass, and I have to drink it.
Yes. And
okay. So you want to pick our first paper for me?
Yeah.
Okay. Pick our first one. What are we throwing in first?
Pineapple passion fruit soda.
Okay.
Thank you, Super Dad.
All right. Yes, we've got Super Dad over here assisting on this. I'm going to take, and I'm going to do 1/3 of each kind of soda.
1/3 cup.
Yes, thank you. 1/3 cup. And,
sorry.
Jeez. Strawberry.
Strawberries.
I love strawberries.
More.
Okay, so pick. You got 2, so put one down. What are we doing?
Peach.
Peach.
That was actually the one I wanted.
I didn't plan that at all. While you were holding 2 different pieces of paper in your hand. That wasn't a trick at all, was it? Check out our color. Alright.
We haven't even mixed it. It's already still red.
I'm gonna pick fruit punch.
It was so delicious! That was gonna be so delicious.
Alright. So here we go. There's our last. Now it's super red. Super red. Okay.
We're gonna
there you go. Alright, we're gonna give this a little bit of a stir. Just to help
stir,
it out
stir,
here.
Stir.
And
play.
Bottoms up. Oh.
Pineapple passion fruit soda. Payback time.
It's interesting.
Why don't we try? For you to get payback.
You can definitely taste the strawberry and the fruit punch. It's a bit overwhelming.
That is the tastiest thing I ever tasted in my life.
Really? Then your taste buds need help. It is quite interesting. I don't think I could drink all of it, so I'm going to have
to... Super Dad, do you want to try it?
I'm good.
Yeah.
No, you try it.
No, it's okay. All right, so there you go. There's part 2 of the Soda Challenge. Thank you for joining us. Remember, watch, like, share, subscribe, and
hit the bell.
All right, we'll see you next time.
Bye! Bye.